Tonight, I feel. late. But, I muted the alerts because you told me so.
I'm gonna do that right now too.
I'm burning Apollo. Thank you.
I did it.
They felt bad for me, so they're like, "Oh, I better put my alerts through."
Empty perspective. Thank you.
Are you calling out my stuff?
Yeah, and Ryan Sky 291. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, with Twitch Prime. Very nice.
That's so, oh, and Count Sirius. Thank you.
Oh, I was just joking, you guys. Thank you, Count
Sirius. So sweet of you guys. You guys are just the sweetest. Thank you very much for supporting Angel. She's very scared to play this game. She's nervous.
I'm super scared.
I'm
nervous. And Tyler. Oh, wait, no. Teacup Dragon gave one to Tyler Trash Panda.
I did. Thank you.
Thank you.
No, see, she was so nervous about this game. She needed another hour of nap time in before we got into this. Alice.
Thank you for 1,000 bits.
I got an emote thanks to Alice.
Oh, wow. My gosh, you guys, I was just kidding. Mascom, thank you. And KidP22, thank you.
Is that spaghetti? Do I have a spaghetti emote?
That's lucky.
Holy shit, Spiffy Lamel just gave me $100.
Oh my god.
Jesus. Spiffy Lamel, thank you.
Dixon Cider, nice. Thank you.
Dixon Cider.
And Ariel the dress.
Dude, Spiffy, thank you. They say, hello, father.
Spiffy. Oh.
Wow. I have a son.
Is that it? That's all they said?
Yeah, that's all they said.
Wow.
Yeah. Thank you, man. I hope you're having a great
day. Thank
you
for the sub.
Thanks, Queensley. Gosh.
Now I'm being
and Shadow
spoiled.
Gamer. Aww.
Shadow Gamer, thank you for gifting a sub to Zerkilt.
Dude, we haven't even started Man of Medan yet. These are the
Viewers of Medan.
Yeah. I'm going to minimize that. Okay.
Hi, Miss White Phantom.
Druist 98 and Panda Czar, thank you for giving yourself subs
thank
on
you
Angel's
sub.
Channel.
You guys.
Wow.
It's just kidding.
And FanH _ N2004 and an anonymous gift sub to Timid Mimic. Thank you for gifting all these. That's so nice of you, anonymous
person.
That's
so nice, guys. Thank you. We should play the game.
Oh, but then on my end, Princess Cutie Pie, thank you for your 18-month subscription.
I like that name, Princess Cutie Pie.
It is good. And Sippy Girl, that's also good. She loves her sips.
Ooh, that's a good one.
And Pilot Coon, he likes flying planes.
Malik says, give Angel those fucking Bezos bucks right now. Bezos. Omega, thank you for the sub.
Also, Leonidas Game. Wait, one sec. I got this. Burning Apollo. And Yo Jules.
An opportunity. This is just thanking guys moments.
This is the thanking hour.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna go ahead.
Look how much love. Look, you're still. And oh my gosh. And then Panda is gifting us a sub to Benj. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys.
Admiring Lurker. Thank you for your own resubscription as well as in Wolves. Cheating Chicken for gifting a sub to Senior Pelican and Eevee Power and Socket Pockets. Thank you. All right, so I'm going to hit Don't Play Alone. Start with a friend.
Anonymous is gifted to Neo Shadow King. Thank you.
All right, I have invited you to my domain.
Thank you.
Thank you, your Super of the Day and Super
You have
Phoenix
to be
Dragon.
Online.
And 1989 Clay and getting online now. And
you're always
online.
Offline for some reason. Just stay online.
I want to be offline so then people don't message me.
Messaged you?
Yes. All right, so we did like...
That beep scared you.
Two minutes of a test to make sure it works. It did work. So
oh,
we're
Panda.
Gonna do a new story.
Yes, so we're gonna do a new story.
Yes. All right. So, guys, we love you so much. We'll give you kisses right now.
Oh my god.
What?
Spiffy Lamau just donated $70 to me.
Jesus. Spiffy Lamau goes hard in the paint. It says
dab.
Dab? You want to dab at the same time?
Yeah, ready?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, dab.
Dab.
Nice. So which way did you dab?
I leant left.
Same. Well, my like my head went right, but my hands went left.
Oh, my hands went right and my head went left.
Okay, so we covered both bases then.
Yeah. So we went both directions.
All right, we covered the dab spectrum.
Mm-hmm.
Good, good, good. Well, thank you very much, guys. There's an option on Steam that is called Do Not Disturb. That's true. I've never actually thought about using that for some reason. Should probably consider that, huh?
Maybe.
Maybe. All right.
I also don't understand, like, why are you adding people that you're worried that are going to message you?
Well, it's just people that are already there from years ago that I don't even remember who they are.
Delete them.
No, I feel bad doing that because those people have feelings. Like, they might care.
Even though you don't talk to them anymore.
Yeah, but they might have some sense of, like, oh, man.
I like how my chat's laughing and your chat's like,
there's two different spectrums here of the dynamics.
Yep.
Oh, boy. Okay.
I like having both chats open. That's
funny. It is nice. It's cute. Chat, in case you're curious about how we have both chats open, here you go. I'll put in yours, too.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. So it's like the tale of the two chats.
If you want two chats, you can have two chats.
Two chats. Two chats.
Two chats, two hearts together, intertwined.
Whoa. Yo, is that a thunder?
The hurricane's coming!
I thought it was gonna be here at, like, the friggin' Sunday with the flag. I'm furious.
Sunday.
Sunday.
If you just make up days, it never can come.
That's really true, actually. Real question, how this game work, or what is this game? All right, the best I know about this game that I can describe to you is this game is Until Dawn mixed with that one game where they escape from prison. What was that game called?
Kind of, except that, like, that game, you saw it side by side.
That's true.
This game, like, will just take control of a character, and if those characters get separated, you'll see two different perspectives of what's happening. Mm-hmm. So some things could be happening to me, and then different things will be happening to Cry.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why squad streaming's pretty good for this.
Yeah, there's two totally different perspectives that we'll never see.
Yeah, I won't know what's happening to Cry.
Yeah, also, Music Speaks, Lennox.
Sorry, PB.
Time.
I did mute the alerts.
What did he want to say?
He gave me 420. He says, I've been hyped for this game, and I'm too fucking bloody miserable in it, mate. I need this good shit. Give me good vibes, TYBB. Oh, so I'm going to skip Redacted tonight and periodically jump scare you with these instead. Nope, you can't. Oh, sorry
gamer.
Please. I could turn it on, but Kai told me no.
I mean, I guess you could have it on, but I won't have it on. Because I want to, like, get immersed and, you know, not have, like, text-to-speech talk over game and stuff. Yeah,
we'll just leave it off just because it will kind of break the immersion for everyone then.
Yeah, I mean, this is like a movie type of game kind of thing.
Yeah, we're in a call.
Yeah. All right, so with that said, y'all ready for this shizzle?
Y'all ready for this?
New story. New slot. Or just take this slot. Override.
I'm ready.
All right.
Thanks, G Prime.
Do you want to be Joe or Charlie?
I want to be Joe.
Okay. I will be Charlie. I'm prepared. Buttercup.
I'm prepared.
Let us know how the volume is as we go forth, gamers. Hopefully it'll be okay, though.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Thanks to Zyre BLG, also G Prime for gifting a sub to yourself on Angel's stream. And Doug Burgess. Only, we're only going to do sub stuff during loading screens. How about that?
Fair.
Okay, I like that. Unless it's really immersive and we like are still like gushing about, oh my god, we're scared and shit. Yeah, you get it.
I get it.
You get it.
Chat. Oh, she's holding on to their cups.
I hope you guys are having a wonderful fucking day because it's about to get bad and scary. Alexa, oh, no. Turn off the light.
We'll get bad.
How's the volume? I also love Until Dawn, or I'm sorry, this developer's just face animations because they're so exaggeratedly kind of weird and uncanny. Volume's good? Okay.
Hopefully the volume is good for me too. It is a little loud, I think.
If you need to pause it, we can pause it easily. Both.
They'll tell me if it's too loud.
Chat, do you want to see this game's pausing feature?
Oh my gosh.
Check it. See? I paused it. It paused for her too. And then to ready up, we both have to hit it. And then it counts down. It's just like League of Legends.
It's good. Good.
Hell yeah. Who's Joe? Who's Charlie?
I don't know.
Alrighty, Buster. You better mosey on back to the ship.
That's me.
I'm Joe.
Oh. Whoa. That's me.
Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
Charlie Charming?
Hey.
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
I'm gonna find out my future.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, I can fight.
Yeah, I can fucking game. Gonna game real hard. Let's freaking go. Go hard or go home. Good luck with your fortune. Spiffy, thank you very much, by the way, you sweetheart.
I'm getting my fortune told.
I'm kicking ass.
Kind of a karate master, huh?
Yeah.
No big deal. Sure. Tell your friends about me, huh?
He didn't tell me anything.
Some of that good fortune around.
Sure. I was a karate master.
Punch him up.
Wow.
Good luck.
You got another quarter on you?
Yeah, you
what
want a quarter?
Like? A bank?
I fell in my quarter.
Take for the quarter.
You're welcome.
Okay, old timer. What do I got coming my way? What's the forecast for the Odyssey back to the States? Smooth sailing? Well, that is a flower.
I'm punching.
Good.
And dodging.
Good.
I'm the karate master now.
Did you actually get karate master too?
Yeah.
Nice. Screened.
Come on, man. Just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back.
We're both karate masters.
Karate master.
That means we could probably kill the murderer.
Cargo hold two!
Let's hope.
Oh, someone asked if we're gonna RP and like not tell the other people what we learned from our perspectives.
Sure. Yeah.
Like, is that a thing that would even like come into play?
I don't know.
I mean, I'm down. You wanna roleplay?
What does that mean? How would I roleplay this dude?
Dude, just like, I don't know, make yourself a buff girl, I guess.
But I mean, like, I'm totally down not telling each other, like, each other's perspectives or whatever.
Oh, okay, okay. That's dope, that's dope, that's dope.
Until it's, like, after.
Right, right. Roleplay time.
Yeah, I am a buff girl.
Hey, man. Hey, where's my 50 cents?
50 cents? What 50 cents?
Come on, man.
Hey, buzz off, buddy.
Nobody pushes me around.
Give me my fucking 50 cents, Angel.
I got punched out. I don't have your 50 cents. I'm poor.
Oh.
These men appear to be drunk.
So I need to borrow it.
Get this one to the medical room. Throw the other in the brig. And keep him there.
Okay, I'll be in
the
brig.
We're in trouble for being drunk.
I'm sorry. Good luck.
I'm going to medical.
I'm going to brig. Thank you, Buduro. I appreciate it. I'll check that tweet some other time, buddy. So, Luffy, Kanzir, and Pandazar. Whoa!
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Oh, God!
They're reanimating them!
Like Frankensteinies?
Like Frankensteins.
Oh, no.
Or they gooped them.
They broke them? Having a bad dream. Wait, you don't know that. Do you want to? Oh, okay.